is about him. So please stop. He's, as I said from the start, when I first addressed this, yes, right. If it wasn't for Bryle, you guys wouldn't know me. I have always been thankful for Bryle, and I always will be thankful for Bryle. I'm very, very aware. I'm very aware that if it wasn't for him, we wouldn't know each other. Nobody would know me. You know, I am quite grounded when it comes to this. And it feels sickening seeing you guys assume horrible things about him. There's so much love and appreciation I have for him. Just because I don't outrightly post it or speak about it does not mean that I'm not appreciative of what he did. I'm very, very appreciative of what he did. There have been many, many moments where I felt like I didn't deserve this, and I've asked him if I should delete all of my social media because I felt like I didn't deserve this. And I would like you guys to stop making horrible assumptions about Bryle, because he didn't do anything horrible. I told you, he has clear intentions. He has a very good heart that many of you will never understand. I'm very grateful, and I feel lucky that I met a person with such a great heart. And you guys have to stop harassing him. And you guys have to stop writing horrible. You guys have to stop writing horrible things about him. Thank you, BPP. Thanks. It's the simple things you do. I just can't get enough of you.